Bastianini is on strong pole position, but Beast will have to work hard to keep the entire grid behind him if he wants to come out of this race triumphant. top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking.